This is the most expensive Cartier rimless frame that you can buy. Solid gold, in fact, solid rose gold is the material used to manufacture these rimless frames. And they have some really interesting design elements, both at the bridge here and at the temples, which you don't see on any of the Cartier models. Finally, we have the very subtle C Cartier logo here that continues a very fine solid gold or solid rose gold temple down to the solid rose gold end tips. These feel beautiful to wear, incredibly lightweight, but also solid and reassuring. And what I really like about this particular frame is the fact that it's so much more subtle than most Cartier rimless glasses, which in their own way are usually quite subtle and elegant as well. But the most subtle and elegant frame of all is the solid gold rimless. They're not for everyone, of course, but if you have the money, this is a beautiful pair of rimless glasses.